So let's go over the probably the single most component of marketing, which is the headline. Actually, it is the single most important component of marketing is the headline. So let's go into the headline and subheadline rules to attract the personal injury attorney's attention. And that's what you have to do first, is you gotta grab somebody's attention or people move on. We see things. You gotta remember, we're bombarded with over 7,000 messages a day. So your marketing's, you know, you gotta do a lot of things to have your marketing break through. So the headline is the most important part of marketing. You have 7 seconds to grab your target market's attention or they move on. It happens that fast. And most, you know, it's amazing how most doctors think whatever content they produce, you know, their patients and everybody else reads 100% of it. And that's not the case at all. You got 7 seconds to grab their attention with the headline. And then the subheadline should reinforce what the headline is to pull them in deeper. And then the first few sentences of the first paragraph should be specific enough to get them to read. The first 150 words are the most important. If you can get somebody into the first 150 words, you have a 90%+ chance they're going to finish with the whole marketing article, et cetera, whatever. So just because you print, do a video or whatever, doesn't mean people watch the whole thing. So it first starts with the headline. So the best headline contains your target market's primary pain and primary pleasure, and then the logic, how you take them away from the pain, the thing that hurts the most, to the thing they want the most. That's called the logic. That's the absolute single best headline for any target market, period. So the title and subtitle should address how you're talking to them, to the number one thing that they want to move away from, to the number one thing they want to move that they do not want, and how you're going to do it. It's called pleasure, logic, fear, title. That's what it's called. Always try to use your target market's industrial language, the words they use. So let's go into the personal injury attorney's primary pain. Over 80% of the motivation, and it's their number one job, is to make money from personal injury cases. So the number one pain is how to stop lowball offers. That's their industrial language, by the way. That's why those words are used. The single most important words you can say in marketing to a personal injury attorney is how to stop lowball offers.